tell you, one call service, you've got three now.
Just as she turned,
Anyway, so also, I'm going to let you know that I'm stretching my home with these hours.
There she goes now. Thank you. All flights out of Washington Airport, pay for 39 flights on, you must remain seated. All carrying items, size of normal force, will be gate checked. You pick them up, plane side, and avoid them.
Yeah, the sign that says welcome to Ronald Reagan. I think they're like 13, 14, 15 or something back then. Oh, they're in Washington, D.C. Oh, I got it.
Whoops.
Stream close up.
Oh, good one. Okay, girls. Wow, Chris.
You didn't want to have your picture taken with us. We got to pass it around.
And it was a memory stick Pro 512. Maybe it has to be a special one.
Yeah, it's...
It's a smaller one?
Yeah. He said that...
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. The Willard Continental Hotel. It's a neat building.
Maybe half the height that used to be there. But this is ever since like World War II and Truman assassination.
can't remember anything.
Do you think this was like a hospital?
No, it was just a private home.
Just a private home.
But it became his hospital the last few days of his life.
Get back to his first wife in England. And that's what he did. He stashed his mistress in the Maryland countryside and had 10 illegitimate children. John Wilkes Booth among them. Junius Brutus Booth died of alcoholism when John Wilkes Booth was 12. At the age of 14, John Wilkes Booth became the white male head of the household running a farm in the slave state of Maryland. In the 19th century, the countryside had no professional police force. And it was a patriarchal system where the white male heads of the household were, in fact, the police. John Wilkes Booth got caught up in the violence around him. There's a famous incident in our country's history called the Christiana Riot. It is a situation where a legal posse from Maryland went into Pennsylvania to go after three runaway enslaved.
The building to the right of it is the Thurgood Marshall Judiciary Center, which is an annex of the Supreme Court and the federal government courthouse. That is also a newly refurbished building as well.
Yeah, Carlene, that was the time we came into town.
I couldn't believe it when you said, there's your coffee.
Some of the large ceremony. My husband even served.
Yeah.
I don't know where I went wrong when I chose husbands. He doesn't cook.
Which people
cut. A lot of men do that nowadays.
Oh, I know it.
I mean, I don't know, maybe not.
You know the man
them ain't
that
men.
The what?
The guy that done our wiring.
Giving everybody a bad reputation.
Yeah.
He vacuums, he makes the bed, he cooks. He can
Right over there. They have chariots like that now. It's like great.
I'm going to check your bag.
Okay. The trunk on it. Yeah, I have 6,000.
Somebody hit you?
No.
No.
He has to stop because it's a limo and check, make sure we're not a bunch of bomb-laden terrorists.
There was a door on each side.
Yeah.
That's what I told Betty. I could get out on this side.
We're just folks.
Just folks. We're harmless.
Well.
Yeah. But they don't know it. Just hanging there like trumpets.
See those plants?
Hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Different colors.
Different, yeah.
Pink ones.
Sheet money.
Like authorized websites on the internet that you can.
You can actually print it up. Yeah.
Oh really?
Yeah.
You can cut your own money and spend it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's neat.
You can't have it.
On the other side of it, Carlene.
I just looked there, it said 9404, and I thought, that's not right, but it is. It's September 4th.
Yeah. We left on the 2nd.
The next one.
How long do you want me to record for?
That's good.
Rachel called him last night. She was in Olympia, and she wanted to see Jake play today, and so he drove right home and picked her up. Now he's taking her back for the game today. She see us? Then the Capitol's in behind it.
That reminds me of the Versailles, but Martin Luther King actually was on these steps, right?
Oh, I think
thank you.
Oh, God, who's that one?
There he is.
What?
There.
One of them did, well, he did three of them. He did World War One.
Yeah, okay. Somalia. This is for the Marine Corps. This is a tribute to the Marine Corps. And it's all the different theaters they fought in.
I have to
You can't really see it too much through that glass, but it's two different colors there. I don't know if you can
yeah.
really.
Yeah, I can see.
Yeah, I can see it too.
Yeah.
Oh, I do. I can see it. That's where it went. Oh, great picture. Yeah.
He's still doing a lot of construction over there.
Yeah.
Cool.
That's him.
Oh shit, that one's turning this way.
Well, it's going into the White House.
Aw, too bad we weren't there. Which one do you think he's in?
I don't know. We'll find out here in a minute.
Oh, is that awesome or what? Whichever one lands. There's a bunch of people over there. All three of them are going to land?
Probably. Nope, see this? Well, that one's going away. Now the second one's coming in. So
oh,
you never know which
out.
One he's in.
It's probably the middle one. They flank him. That one looks like it's going in.
That one's going in to land. And the other one isn't.
Oh, too bad we weren't out there.
That's cool.
Yeah, there that one goes.
Yeah.
Wish I had my sunglasses.
I like the shirt over there, CD.
I know. There's so much room in here.
But the stuff doesn't get warm yet.
And it's been on loan to the Park Service ever since. If any of you have seen the movie The Net, it is seen in a very pivotal early scene in that film. It's recently been sold to a private collector, and that site is going to be the future home of a peace garden. Coming up on our left is the first. There is a takeoff or landing there every 30 seconds, which translates to over 900 flights a day.
Tipped him for you.
That's why you remembered then.
It's sometimes you do, sometimes you don't. I forgot last night, and then when I came back, I tipped him.
Scottish tobacco merchants. The early settlers envisioned a bustling port. At one time, Alexandria was the third largest port city in the country, especially during the Civil War. However, as ships grew larger, the deeper and more accessible ports of Baltimore and Norfolk overshadowed the city's ambitions. The original streets of the city.
Yeah.
For this reason, the large stone fort to the left, Fort Washington, was built at this location along the natural ship channel to defend the city of Washington, D.C. from river attacks. Construction started about 1808, but had not gotten far when the capital city was burned by the British during the War of 1812. The fort was named in honor of General George Washington, who surveyed the location. Pierre Lafont designed and built the fort. It was completed after the War of 1812. The fort is so overwhelming that no ship has ever challenged it. The walls are up and 25 feet thick at the base. There were at one time guns on three levels that could have destroyed an enemy fleet, but the fort has never fired a hostile shot. After World War II, it was deactivated and given to the National Park Service. You can now visit the fort. It is a popular tourist and recreational facility that is open to the public. Five working farms. To give you an idea of just how much land that is, picture everything to the right of the ship, beginning at the Woodrow Wilson Bridge to this point. The Washington family at one time owned it all. In 1858, the man refurbished it back to its original condition and kept it open to the public for almost 150 years. During their entire active existence, they...
Oh, Shelly, there's a goose over there.
I'm excited.
Oh, and there's a sheep.
All right, you're not supposed to feed them. That's some of the yarn from our sheep. Here, yeah. Yeah, we use hand shears every May to shear the wool in the wool shape.
Just walked up a ramp leading to a life-size replica of George Washington's 16-sided barn. The original barn was located about 2 miles from here on the Dome Run Farm, one of the five interconnected farms that made up the Mount Vernon estate. Washington's original design was an ingenious problem of how to cleanly and efficiently thresh wheat. Wheat was Mount Vernon's most important cash crop. After harvest, the grain needed to be separated from the straw. The wheat was commonly laid out in a barnyard in a circular pattern, and horses were driven over.
He's a pretty smart guy.
Before you leave,
Take a moment to examine the architecture of this fascinating structure. Some of the wood you see is over a century old, and each timber was cut using the same type of tools and methods used in the 1700s.
A bunch of them just flew away.
What's that?
They just flew away because a couple of hawks flew in.
But some are their horses and pigs and such, right?
Bushrod is in there, as is his wife, and John Augustin is in here, as is his wife, Jane Charlotte Black.
Yeah, for just a short period of time.
Almost as if you were faking like you were.
You can get your glasses on.
Kennedy.
assassinated in 1963. His wife Jacqueline.
Oh, isn't that gorgeous?
Okay, man.
Simple Crosby.
Well, he wanted to be buried in Boston.
I know it.
But they thought he should be here by his brother. Then he died.
Oh, I did too.
That's main memorial. A ridge right around back to the change in the guard and run the walkways before around back to the change in the guard. They come back to reward the bus. I would be on famous just like these.
Dignity of this ceremony, it is requested that everyone remain silent and standing. Thank you. and oath. Remain as directed. Order. Acknowledge. Ready. Hit. Hey, sit. Up.
Former home of Robert E. Lee, a house that has seen love, hatred, war, revenge, and finally redemption. And it was from right in
have it embedded there so nobody's going to walk off with it. Look out, Betty!
Look at that one.
That's like, isn't that like we saw at the World's Fair? That's the same size.
This one over here, yeah.
Charlene, touch the moon!
I thought they floated around.
What? Yeah, that's a Gemini. And there's some of the Russian. Roy, this is what your wife did on her vacation.
She doesn't even know.
So bad. That's all the higher it was, huh? Inner city section.
You can take pictures in here.
No, as long as you don't use the flash.
Flash. Have a flash, and I think without the flash, a regular one,
I don't think it's going to show
do
up.
Anything. Yeah.
Uh-uh. Oh, that's neat. Isn't that interesting?
We only have to do it for 3 minutes.
Oh, that's all right. It's no problem. Ancestor Josiah Bartlett that signed the Declaration of Independence. This is what he looked like.
Thank you.
There they are. They have like a 500.
Ends up shaking out of whatever. Next up, we have Garfield, followed by Andrew Jackson, our dueling president, who actually designed 9 people's body. However, none of them. The man liked to.
That being said, we'll walk through here. Y'all check out the store in the middle, or the circle, I should say, in the middle here. And then we'll go on over to the
home.
It's very tiny. It's by no means grand or spacious.
Yeah.